Oh shit, that's today. Fuck.
Hey babe.
I made breakfast.
Oh, Chase. I was wondering why you were up so early. Why aren't you eating?
I'm not that hungry.
Do you have to smoke in my house? Those will kill you someday, you know.
Yeah, I was about to leave anyway. Go to class and pick something up for you, so I'll see you later.
My parents will be in tonight around 5.
Okay, I'll be there, baby.
Don't be late.
I won't.
Hey, man. I fucked up. Yeah, I totally forgot it was Skylar's birthday today. Come on, it's not that funny. Yeah, I'm out right now trying to get a gift for her. She wants me to go to this stupid fucking dinner with her parents tonight, and I really am not down to go. Wait, one second, Sam.
Which are the cheapest?
I'll take 2. Hey, I'm back.
No, of course I'm not fucking going.
Hey, baby. I got these for you.
Aw, Chase, they're beautiful. I'll put these in the vase. Aren't you getting ready? We're leaving in an hour.
Listen, babe, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it tonight. Sam just called and his ride actually just fell through at the airport, so I have to go pick him up. I'm sorry.
I thought he was coming next weekend.
No, it's tonight. I'm sorry, baby.
It's my birthday. My parents are in town. They really wanted to meet you.
I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you, I promise. I got us a room tomorrow at the Hyatt. Just me and you.
The Hyatt? Mm-hmm. That must have been pretty expensive.
Anything for you. Shit. That's actually him right now. I'm sorry. I gotta go. I gotta pick him up from the airport. But I'll see you tomorrow at the Hyatt. I love you.
Okay. Bye.
Hey, baby. Yeah? I'll be there in 10. I got you a little something. Oh, you got something for me, too? This is a red thing? I can't wait. See you soon.